I didn't want to interview shit like, you know what it feels like to feel for somebody, you know what I'm saying? And when you have this genuine feeling that you get from somebody and you make that person your source of happiness, obviously it becomes like, they become your drug. They become your drug.